deserve again. I found my homie in my basement. I'ma need that bucket to the very end. No matter what, no matter what, no matter what. Yeah. We broke the rules, we took it further than. We made a promise to each other we gon' never end. She gon' be there for the kid no matter what. No matter what, no matter what.
Hello my good culinary arts students, I am the Pube Swedish Chef. Today I, as your master of homosexual culinary arts, will teach you how to make foods that will be so fucking tasty and gay that it'll make your heads turn inside out in amazement. But I'm afraid women cannot participate because this is a male-only lesson. I will have all the teenage sluts kicked out of the room and personally escorted to another culinary arts class. And if either they or the teacher whose class I'm barging into bitches about it, they will be cut up into fucking shards of confetti. And believe me, you don't want to see me cut up people, so they'd better cooperate. Anyways, after that scenario is done, I will teach the boys how to make a cum pasta with a shit-covered rotisserie chicken by showing them how the process works, and not surprisingly, anybody who's watching this. Rather than show you graphic images that will get Feltzer kicked out of this Nazi website, I will first explain to them that I get the ingredients, and then I whip out my penis and begin thinking of Yogi Bear and his painful antics and masturbate all over the lettuce, and then come, haha, come inside the leaves. The guys will be sickened at this, but I will tell them to stop whining or I'll skip to the raping of all of them at the same time, and also that they'd better be writing this sexy meal down, because if they do it wrong, I will make them eat it and force them to start again. After I come on the lettuce, I will then prepare to slice and dice the lettuce into a salad-like style in a bowl, and while I'm cutting the lettuce I will slam the knife handle on my penis and shout in glorious pain. Oh glorious pain! Oh glorious pain! After that, I will put the condiments in the salad, stir it up, and turn my focus to the chicken. I will pull down my pants, take a huge dump all over the chicken, and then put it on the rotisserie. I will then say for it to be perfect, it has to be cooked for about 15 minutes, and after 15 minutes, the chicken will be cooked to perfection, and of course the smell of roasted shit will be permeating the air. I will then put the chicken on the plate with a cum-covered salad to the side and show them what their masterpiece should be like. I will then have them cook their foods after washing their hands, and then I will demand they masturbate all over the lettuce they have and don't stop until the leaves are drenched in cum, because if it's not done like I asked, I will make them eat it and start the fuck over. After some time, I will see some nerd who is not doing a fucking thing I asked him to do, and I will ask, why the fuck aren't you coming on your lettuce, and he will tell me because that's fucking sick, and I will say that's too fucking bad, either you do this or get raped, your choice, and he will sass me with some religious bullshit, so I will fuck him to show the boys what happens when you refuse my demands like a ha 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 ha, don't feed me bullshit about morality you fucking geek, ha 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 ha. Ha, you dare defy your master so openly, and now you pay with your anal innocence. Ha 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 ha. This is probably the only sex you'll get anyway, seeing as you live in your mom's basement. Ha 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 ha. Seriously, get a real fucking life and stop bumming off your parents' bookworm. Ha 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 ha. Shoving the glasses up your wall so that the pain may radiate through your body. Ha 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 ha. Suck my cock, lur 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 lur. Get ready for my cum surprise, zoi 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 zoi. That was swell. After I've made an example out of him, he will do as I say and get to work, and he'd better do it right too. After the boys get over the shock of what act I've caused, they will return to the food like nothing happened in fear of their anal innocence and be done with a salad. I will then walk around and see the boys have cut the lettuce extremely well and put the stuff that goes in a salad in the bowl, and I will then applaud them for their efforts and say good job guys, but we're not done yet because remember, we still have to cook the poopy chicken. So the guys will then pull down their pants when I say go and take a dump all over the chicken legs I've given them. However, I will look at them before they go into the oven and see that one of them has raw skin where the shit should cover it, and it will be the kid with a cell phone who didn't completely cover it. I will then smack the cell out of his hands with my cock and yell at him about not crapping all over the chicken properly, and he will come up with some bullshit excuse to try to save himself, so I will make him eat it and do it over again, and if he doesn't do it right this time, I will rape him. The cell phone boy will then start over while throwing up on the chicken I made him eat. Ooh, this is so fucking twisted that I'm getting hard just thinking about it. After the cell phone kid does it right, I will then put the chicken in the oven rotisserie style and tell them no more than 15 minutes or else you lose your innocence in more ways than one, and I will sit down and read my gay porno mag. After about 15 minutes and 23 seconds, not that I care about the seconds, the poop chicken will be ready and I will judge everyone's meal. Everyone's salad will undoubtedly be flawless, but I will notice that three people have slipped up on the chicken. First, it will be a fat boy who likes to eat, because he ate the skin of his chicken and before cooking and shitting on it and didn't add any condiments on the salad, so I will not say anything, but I will make him eat his meal, whether he's on guard or not, and call him a failure, because you don't eat your customer's food before you give it to them. Second, the nerd I raped earlier will have forgotten crackers in his salad, so I will fail him because my salad was right there for him to look at and it had fucking crackers in it, and he will bitch about me failing him, and in response I will degrade him with "you're the dumbass who can't follow on making a fucking salad right when the answer was in front of your face, but I will give you credit on the chicken, so take your D- and eat this insult to my work you call food," and he will sit down in anger and eat his meal without a word. Finally, I will give the cell phone kid a C+, because even though the incident with the chicken fucked him up a little, he did a perfect mark on the salad, so I will be easy on him and say, "we're gonna go far, kid." After this, I will tell everyone to go back to their seats and enjoy their lovely works of culinary art, and they will eat their creations. Everybody will love their creation so much that it'll make them almost as gay as me, and we will begin having swell painful orgies all day long except for the nerd and the fat kid. Yes! That kind of day here in this school sounds so swell.
"We are sorry, sir, but the teacher has just arrived in the parking lot and frankly, half of the class is so disgusted they ran out of the room as soon as you said shitting on the chicken. Also, we are straight and prefer it if the women stayed in the room. Also, why the fuck did you even appear out of nowhere like that? You've been holding up our studying for the test the whole time you were talking, and now, we are gonna fail the exam."
What the fuck? What kind of fucking piece of shit culinary arts class is this? How dare you refuse to learn from my swellness of the culinary arts? To hell with you homophobes! Fuck off and let me be!
"Oh, wait a minute, come back. We found an all-male class who would want to do all of that gross shit you said half an hour ago. It's up our asses."
"And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to..."